This is an exclusive 2017 Mercedes-Benz Maybach S50 Cabriolet. And when I say exclusive, I mean only 300 were made for the rural to enjoy, but only 75 of these were sent to the United States. Starting price was $300,000. This one's fully loaded, so it came in at $375,000, which is more than the Bentley Continental GT convertible and as much as a Rolls-Royce Dawn. To top it off, this Maybach costs more than my condo. Heck, it costs more than two of my condos. I'm gonna put this Maybach into perspective. The Mercedes-Benz AMG S63 Cabriolet costs around $183,000. But because Mercedes-Benz sells this car under the ultra brand luxury name Maybach, they can charge $70,000 more. But of course, you're getting a whole lot more, like a twin turbo V12 engine with gobs and gobs of power. I'm gonna go through all the options and features of the car, and you can decide if it lives up to the ultra brand luxury name Maybach. So check it out. I want to say thank you to CNC for lending me the Mercedes-Benz Maybach S650 for the day. If you're in the market for an exotic car, a special car, or for any car for that matter, check out their website, come down here, or call them and make an appointment. Don't forget to smash that like, subscribe, and notification button below. It helped me get cars like the Maybach to review for you. This engine is enormous, one that you'll never see again because of emission laws around the world. So enjoy it while you can. It comes with an AMG 6.0 liter twin turbo V12 engine. It pushes out 621 horsepower, 738 pound-feet of torque. Now all that power goes to the rear wheel through a 7-speed automatic dual clutch transmission. It gets you to 60 in just 4 seconds. Pretty fast considering this car weighs over 5,200 pounds. The Mercedes-Benz Maybach Cabriolet is the S-Class Cabriolet in its most exclusive form. There are subtle cues throughout the car that distinguishes the Maybach from the S-Class, like the $4,000 Maybach exclusive forged 20-inch wheels, chrome side skirts, and chrome door handles with keyless go. Moving to the front, you get LED headlights for the low and high beams, LED daytime running lights, and LED turn signals. The mesh grille and chrome air dam design are exclusive to Maybach. Behind the Mercedes emblem is a radar and safety sensor. Above that and to the left are cameras for the front and top view when parking. The rear is my favorite part of the car with the sophisticated, slim, and modern design. Other than the emblems, you wouldn't know it's a Maybach S650. This Maybach S650 has the Mercedes-Benz AMG tailpipes and exhaust system for better performance. This is typical for Mercedes-Benz. The backup camera is hidden away behind the emblem. This is what the convertible looks like when the top is up. It takes approximately 17 seconds, which isn't bad since it's the largest convertible top today. The car looks way better though with the top down. I just want to say thank you to CNC Motors for lending me the Mercedes-Benz Maybach S650 Cabriolet for the day. If you're in the market for an exotic car, supercar, or a special car, check out their website, come down here, or call them. They'd love to hear from you, and they're open today. By the way, please hit that like, subscribe, and notification button below. They love seeing those and help me get cars like the Maybach to review for you.
These are Maybach's silk beige Napa quilted leather seats. They're 16-way adjustable, heated and cooled. Beneath the headrest is an air scarf. You can cool your neck down on a hot day while you drive with the top down. It's one of the best looking seats in the industry and definitely one of the most comfortable. The stitched Napa leather back seats are just as plush as the front. They're both heated as well as cooled. with aluminum accents and maple wood trimmings around you. It's super luxurious back here. You get a total of 15 Burmeister high-end speakers just for the backseat drivers. You get a big mid-range speaker in front of your face, a set of tweeters for your knees, a storage compartment for your magazines, two chrome vents, a little cubby hole, another mid-range high-end Burmeister speaker, another storage compartment with two 12-volt outlets. Then you get an armrest. Lift the armrest up and you get a shallow storage compartment. Push the button and you get two cup holders. This is totally genius. There are two mid-range speakers behind each passenger's head. This 26-speaker 2,000-watt stereo system is a $6,500 option in the S-Class, but comes with the MyBach at no charge.
Let's see how easy it is to get inside and how comfortable it is once I get in there. I'm 6 feet tall, I'm gonna sit behind myself. The lever is right here on the side, just pull it out, the seat moves forward, get your backseat drivers in, pull the seat back, and the seat automatically goes back to where it was. You're gonna notice all the nice leather stitching, the Burmeister stereo, and then you're gonna notice that you have about an inch of leg space and a bunch of headroom. But the leg space, I'm pretty impressed. This has a lot more than its competitors. It fits a full-size, well, two full-size adults back here comfortably. Mercedes-Benz never needed to put an L behind the S. L stands for long wheelbase, like the BMW 750 Li or the Lexus LS 460L. The S-Class always had a lot of room for tall people in the back. It's always the choice for an executive limo.
Every inch of the MyBach's interior is laced with either aluminum, wood, or stitched Napa leather. There are no plastic pieces in this $300,000 car. The interior is classic and modern. It's streamlined and sleek. MyBach's interior, in my opinion, is up there with Rolls-Royce and Bentley. Mercedes-Benz was the first to have the 12-inch digital display, let alone two 12-inch display screens. On the left side of the steering wheel, you have your voice and digital display controls. Behind that is a paddle shifter and a lot of stocks. Windshield wiper, turn signal, cruise control, tilt and telescopic stock. You have your dimmer switch knob. Then at the top corner, you have your camera, safety, and heated steering wheel buttons. On the left side of the steering wheel, you have your phone and volume controls. Behind that is a paddle shifter, and then your PRND stock. Behind all that is your start your engine button. The S-Class has had side-by-side two 12-inch displays since 2014. The black trim around the displays almost look like it's just one big screen. Below that are four aluminum vents. Underneath that are your aluminum air control keys. Then you have storage. Inside the storage compartment, you get a wireless charger and a digital DVD media system. MyBach lets you know you have one of 300 that were made. Most of your controls are at your fingertips, literally. There are duplicate navigation, media, performance, chair control buttons, which also can be accessed through the steering wheel, infotainment, and/or digital display system. It wouldn't be a MyBach if it didn't have an airless suspension, right? I couldn't see how it could be very helpful though. It only went up about a half an inch, and typically sedans with airless suspensions will go up 2 inches. That's not only a place to rest your wrists, you can write and move the cursor on the black piano piece as well as use the dial below. Only Mercedes-Benz would think of that. The MyBach is embroidered throughout the car and the armrest is no exception. Inside you have the convertible controls and two USBs. Check this out. The S-Class was the first to do this. The compartment opens up both ways for the driver and for the passenger. How cool is that? One more thing, when you get in the car, an arm will greet you. With a safety belt, this avoids any inconveniences the passenger may have when getting in the back seat. And I should know because the Camaro was really hard to get in the back seat because of the safety belt. Nice to meet you. How you doing?
So there you go, the Mercedes-Benz MyBach S650 Cabriolet. I enjoyed making the video for you. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like, subscribe, and notification button below. I'm Randy. See ya!